She looks outside her window at the rising sun, and she also looks at the same time at her beloved one. Dinky's sorting out the mail for her in such a thoughtful way. She saddles up her bags and peeks in the looking glass and hears her daughter say, "Hey mommy, can you see how good you look today? Your right eye has a sparkle and the left one wants to play. Your mane looks extra shiny and your feathers extra soft. Your cutie mark reminds me that our love will never pop. Oh, ditsy-doo, all the world's in love with you. It's like you're a fresh-baked muffin and the rest of us are you. Oh, Derby, tell me, can those bright eyes see? You make a living happier for every pony." She takes off down the road in search of the day's first home, and although it takes a moment, she spots the boutique. A white mare canters out and her lips rise from a pout when she cannot help but shout hello to that gray streak. Then in the marketplace where every eye knows her face, she's greeted by their good grace and she has none to spare. A farm mare selling apples tosses a friend a hatful. It's more than she can grapple, but she thanks the mare. Though she's a little wonky, each pony and each donkey together and all onky sing for her a song. Oh, ditsy-doo, all the world's in love with you. It's like your fresh-baked muffin and the rest of us are you. Ah, Derby, tell me, can those bright eyes see? You make a living happier for every pony.
Saw the whole world laid out in front of me, and I couldn't be any more scared than that. I saw a world full of dark, no color, no light, no laughter. Well, we've all been there, right? Out of the dark, six kind of souls came into my life, and this is what they said. You've gotta bring back the kid inside, full of innocence. Don't be afraid to spread your love like cadence. You got a ways left to go, but it won't hurt to let it show.
For every pony.